More breaking news this morning. Firefighters on the scene of a house fire in Chelmsford. It's happening at a home on Quigley Ave. You can see heavy smoke coming from this home and some flames there. We will continue to follow this, bring you any new information as it comes into us.